Hey, Ray. Ray, look at this. Wall-to-wall entertainment.
It sure was. Let's rewind to a time when Blockbuster Video ruled the entertainment industry. Whether it was a family night or a date night, Blockbuster has a special place in the hearts of many.
Yeah, I think it's something that's missed, you know, the tangible media and just the camaraderie.
Meet Jim Toscano. He's bringing Blockbuster back to Detroit in his own special way. While out in Philadelphia, he came across a free Blockbuster box. It works like a free little library. Toscano decided that's a pretty good idea.
Take a film, leave a film.
The Retro Box has been out at Eastern Market for about a week now, and it's pretty popular.
It's been great. It's been pretty nuts. The last week, it's been filled and emptied probably five times already.
Everyone is free to take from it or donate. They can be VHS tapes, DVDs, or laser discs.
Someone put in a mixtape earlier. So there's even some audio going on in there.
Okay.
Yeah.
For Toscano, the mission has really been about recreating the video store experience that is no longer a part of our lives.
Yesterday, we saw people gathered around it, talking about movies, passing them around to each other. So it is kind of mimicking that experience that you used to get at a video store.
It's also an opportunity for local filmmakers to promote their work.
Any like local filmmakers, they want to put it in the box. You know, it's just another way to get the word out.
While this isn't the exact experience we shared in the Blockbuster heyday, this free box does have other perks.
No late fees, no overdue. You know, you don't even have to rewind them. Just bring them in.
The free Blockbuster box is located on Ryopel and Eastern Market. Toscano is considering a second location in Hamtramck.
Got a lot of videos I can donate to him.